Isn't that great? You know, I'm so glad to know today it is no secret what God can do in our lives. I've been singing gospel music now since I was the age of 11 years old, and it was always a dream of mine to be able to sing with a male quartet, and God has blessed me in so many ways over the years. I could stand here all day and share story after story with you how he has touched my life. You know, I've come to realize over the years that there's going to be times in our lives that we're going to have to learn to walk through valleys. Folks, I'm so glad today to know that no matter how many valleys I have to walk through, as long as I'm holding to the hand of Jesus Christ, I would do it all over again.
I have walked through the valley of the shadow of death. I breathe what surely would be my last breath. But as long as I'm holding to my Savior's hand, oh, I do it all over again. I walk that same road if he walks with me, or over and over he has proven to me. My healer, Redeemer, my companion and friend, and as long as he's with me, I do it all over again.
Can you say that today? Would you do it all over again?
Was the light in the darkness when I felt all alone, when my heart it was heavy, he gave me a song. Now some places he's led me, I still don't understand. Oh, but I won't question it. I'll do it again.